We'll be starting here in just a little bit. I just had to put my notifications out because I don't have a Fletch. I've been listening as the Squidiots play and Jack play, and I listened in when Blasian played, but I have to keep myself completely blind for my run through today. I have a few amiibo cards, so we're gonna see if those work and count as amiibos. Otherwise, I just have a Waddle Dee and a Dark Samus amiibo. So hopefully we can get some tickets. It won't be like Jakojin's pay to win amiibo time. But hopefully we'll still have a fun time. So let us start. This is the world of Miitopia. Oh, thank you, Blasian. It is a world where every me can live in peace and harmony. Or at least, it was. Shoo! Swoogity! Steel in your face! The darkness came without warning. Oh, hold on everyone. I need to move my tablet out of the way of our fun time. Whoop. That way I can still look at chat while we play, and I can read the screen. Hello, Richard! A great and terrible shadow threatening all of Miitopia. Swoop! Oh! An unspeakable evil fiend started stealing everyone's faces. And then, to add insult to injury, the fiend gave the faces to monsters. Behold, a simple traveler. Tis I. Young one. Another peaceful day. Well, is wandering alone, wherever the path takes her. Hmm? Swoop, swoop. Oh no! Spooky butterfly! Run, little me, run! Run! Ah, Meetopia. So many colorful personalities. You can choose any me you like to play the different roles. No pressure, though. You can always switch things up later. Alrighty, let's start casting those roles of me characters. I wonder if I have... I wonder if I have who I want. If not, we might have to go hunting for them. I'm almost certain I got them. Well, there's Jax. But do I not have his wife? What? I hope Arusha has them. We gotta keep the meme alive, everyone. Let's see. Really hope. Baby Peach. Maybe it was Lovi who had him. No. Who had... I'm almost certain I saw it on Arusha's, though. Hold on. We'll have to go by this slowly, everyone. We gotta find Jack's wife. There she is. I see her. Good old Princess Waluigi. Family. Why don't we make... I'm really tempted to make Senpai the mother of Smeargle, but we won't do that to poor Senpai. Let's make... I have two Skull Kids. We'll have this Skull Kid. No, it covers the hat. This is so much harder than I thought it was gonna be. Good old Mama Blingy. I think that's Blingy's model. Let's see, who will be... Who will be the child? We'll make their child a panda. Oh my gosh. No, we'll keep them the same. We'll keep the other ones the same. Greenhorn. Bit boring today. Huh? What's up with you? Monsters with people faces. Gotta be kidding me. Greenhorn's a peaceful place. A place to leave all your worries behind. Oh, joyous day. Isn't the weather just beautiful? An adventure, why the long face? Can't go around looking like that. Come on, give us a smile. You know you want to. A smile brings happiness. I'm a dragon. Roar. Stop it, panda. Calm down or you'll hurt yourself. This child has me at my wit's end. Oh, an adventure, please excuse me. My child has so much energy. It's hard for me to keep up. Obviously, Princess, while Luigi's in hiding. Oh, goodness. Squishy, squish, 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 squish. Ugh. What? We don't see your type often. You here visiting or something? Huh. Some kind of relaxing vacation, is it? Must be so nice for you. I'm so jealous. Welcome, adventure. You know, he reminds me off of the, like, leader from, like, that Stargate that also had a very square face. And, like, pursy lips, like, I don't remember his name. I'm the mayor of this town. Look at me go. Take you spoken to all of our town folk? Greenhorn's a nice town, but I'm the mayor, so I kinda have to say that. Huh? Shall we make into our villain? I kinda want crazy. Oh whoa. it. I kind of like that one. Oh my god, that one might win. Oh my god. Actually, though. I take that back. I think I like that one the most. Okay, we gotta keep going. We gotta. Fuck, we gotta go with this. I can't say no to this one. We gotta do this one. The Dark Lord. I am the Dark Lord. Come to wreak havoc and terror on this miserable little world. And I'm starting with you, people of Greenhorn. Time to taste true fear. Say goodbye. To your faces. Yo, that's one extreme way to have a facelift. No one's here for the terrible fun. Oh, you're good. That's what you get. Their faces. Dun 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 dun. Listen up, you faceless freaks. Get used to a life of wordless terror. Because that's what you're stuck with. And those who have been spared, take a nice long look at your poor little friends. And despair! So long. Okay, cool. Yeah. Perish. That's what you get for not listening. Panda, my poor baby. Don't panic. Don't panic. Panic time. Oh, adventure. Ooh, I beg you, please. Please help my panda. Yeah, okay. An antique charm. I fear the dark lord still lurks nearby. Could you take a look around inside the temple? Except in the mother's request. We gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go. Now you can all perish. Goodbye. Let's go. The Dark Lord. Is someone trying to be the big hero? Rah. Give Panda's face back.
What? This old thing? Maybe I will give this one back to you. But you'll have to earn it. How good are you in a fight?
Lur, I'm gonna go.
Be seeing you, if you survive, that is.
The family heirloom is glowing, and a voice is coming from it. Violet Bab, can you hear me? It does seem like you're hearing me. What good fortune this is. Now you may not believe this, but I'm kind of a guardian spirit.
What?
Please, just hear me out. It seems you're in a bit of trouble, my child. Would you like a little help? Excellent. I bestoweth upon thee the awesome power of the Guardian.
Gift of divine power. I've learned about jobs. My job is the key of defeating monsters.
Now, select a job you like.
Jobs determine your role in battle. Yo, let's go. Some are tailored more towards fighting, while others are better suited to healing. Well, your weapons and the types of clothes you wear are determined by your job. Okay, cool. Can, however, fully customize your looks and clothes later. Cool. Have fun. Cool. Thiefy thief? Poppy sir? Chef. Warrior. Okay, what are... Swift is the wind, with a repertoire of skills designed to confute... To count... Confront... No, I don't really care. Attacky, healy, attacky. Healy. Attack and defense. Just attack. Healy. Attacky. Support. Healy. I'll go with thief. I still like the thought of thief.
Is everything okay, Riaga? I hope everything, like, in the stream is fine.
Would you look at that?
This is just what you need to deal with the Dark Lord's fiends. Now fight! Oh, Violet Bab! Make your foes fear you!
Nothing! Okay, hold on just one second. Mini panda slime. Flip, flip. You got this, everyone. Attack. attack? One more attack. Hi, Fletch. Welcome to the stream. Let me know if everything is okay, okay? What a breeze. Plus 9. Yeah, heckin' yeah, slime jelly. Nom 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 nom. Excellent work, young Violet Bab. That was nothing. Now that that child shall be safe, things are looking up. Time to make your way back to the town of Greenhorn. Well, let's go back. Hopefully the child's face is back to normal. Well, as normal as one can make it, I suppose. Appreciation. Floop. Money. Ooh. Ah. What? Wonderful. Just wonderful. Now then, Violet Bab, my child. I have another task for you.
You do?
You have seen the deeds of Dark Lord Uru. He's made quite the mess, and that's putting it mildly. And so, I commission you.
I don't know, Spirit Guardian person. My rates for art's pretty high. I don't know if heaven can afford me. Just saying. I mean, don't the image of angels, like, burn her eyes? I don't think I can draw you. Just saying. Continue.
Defeat the vile Uru and save this world.
Oh, I'll fight, I see. Okay.
I'm so very happy to hear that. Your new powers shall help you contend with Uru. Now, Thief Violet Bab, go forth, defeat the Dark Lord. I expect great things from you.
Ha ha. Poor people. Let's go save more faces. Let's go! Let's go! Choose me to play each traveler.
I do have Mario here. I can find. Oh, did I really not download Mario? Hold on.
Oh, lol. I kind of.
another hour in the car, Fletch? Or do you mean you're still in the same hour in a car? I kinda like Alistair for it. I'm sorry that you're in such a long car ride. Let's see if we can find a Rouge and see if he has Mario. I really thought I got Mario from him. There we go. Flavio! Snaps, ask, okay, we'll just kick those ones as is. Don't worry about it, Fletch. Don't worry about what Miis I have. It'll be like my character. Only we'll get different things because I have much different things. I wish I didn't have the drift like I do on my controller. Excuse me.
one's kind of cute. Oh, that one's also cute.
Okay, well, my right drift is pretty bad. Ugh. Stop, please, just stop drifting. Those ones are cute. I could have kitty whiskers. I love kitty whiskers. Why do you hate me? Stop, stop. Fletch, stop. It's fine. Okay, let's try that again. Fletch, I'm telling you, I'm fine. I love this. Okay, hold on, because my nose color.
Let's not do that.
That looks like you could do an e-girl.
make it tinier. That's what's moving. Here we go.
This kind of works. Oh my gosh. Why does it hate me? Okay, we're good. We're good, everyone. Okay. Back to what we were doing. Okay, apparently I can't go there. Let's go here.
He's in hills.
But you don't need to buy them. Goodness gracious, save your money.
I'll give you new controllers eventually. Arachma! Let's start. Attack! Swiggity! Swooty! Come in the beak, that butterfly's booty! Swoop. Yeah! Those faces just fly right off. Defeated monsters, eh? Whoever on that face has you to thank for freeing it. Just like with that sassy youngster you helped earlier. Put another way, defeating monsters help people get their faces back. So keep defeating monsters and help as many people as you can. Can you do that for me? My lip better.
Wow, this guardian seems very needy. Dance, dance.
Fletch, save money. Whoa, Fletch.
I am a bit nervous. What if I run into a monster? Or worse, two monsters. Things.
Looks like you're having a tough time there, chump. But don't worry, help is coming. Buddy!
Let's see.
Nope, wrong. Toby is safe.
Do you think?
Who should I get to help? I'm almost certain Lovey saved the ones that I made. No. Save the ones that I need. It's gonna be hard to have them on my team. Maybe I'll just have a team of pretty girls. Yo, let's have just a team of pretty girls. Let's see. Where is Princess Zelda? swear if I have to go back, if I'm Princess Zelda, I'm gonna cry. But a healer would be Mipha. Mipha was best healer. Should we get Mipha? Mipha was kind. Don't worry, Fletch, though. I did look at them. Let's see. Let's make Mipha a cleric. Maybe I'll have Mipha, Zelda, and Link. Of course you can join me, Mipha. It's nice to meet you. Power friendship. Yay! Friendship. You're both still in one piece, eh? Oh, so you're both still in one piece, eh? You and Mipha should get to know each other as you journey. The deeper your friendship, more powerful you become. When Vash, bon voyage. Sparkly. Bunny Anya. I can just pause it. Interesting. I wonder what today will bring. Well, there is a button to fast forward it. If I hit a burp, took out the HP banana. What happened? Aww. I mean, they were already healed, but that's cute. So tired. We found an inn. Yay. Pewish. Okay, so money gets snacks or equipment. Pink. Yeah.
have gold. Let's eat some food. Good to your teammates. Their stats will improve bit by bit as they eat. Be sure to give them all nice big meals after each leg of your journey. Incidentally, the amount their stats will increase is directly linked to how much they like the food. If they don't like what they eat, don't expect to see much of an improvement. Try feeding them their favorite foods and watch them get stronger and stronger.
You liked it. Do you like the jelly? You think it's super duper tasty. You like it? No, you do not like it. Do you like it? No, you do not. Okay. Let's smack them up. Here we gobbly gooks. Yeah. Whack them. So Fletch, how's the car ride? It's all so pretty. Face, everyone. What? Oh no, that's a big butterfly. Oh no.
California was when I was like 5. So I imagine it's a little bit more fun to look at than the last time I was there. I did not yawn. I'm not tired. I had to work today. Here! Yeah! Healy heals. To divine power. HP sprinkles. This mysterious powder restores HP. Okay. You've awakened a new power. If you lose HP, you won't be able to fight much longer. Use some HP sprinkles to recover before you're knocked out. You can use HP sprinkles during any character's turn, but sprinkles don't last forever, you know. So sprinkle wisely.
Hello! Welcome to the stream! We're playing Miitopia today. I'm gonna start playing Miitopia on Mondays.
tired. The yawn was just a distraction from defeating this beautiful butterfly. The butterfly used drowsy. It is most effective. Speaking of which, Blazion's gonna be streaming, I think, Pokemon today. Oh, my character in pink is a thief, and Mipha is a cleric. It's okay, Fletch. I believe in you. Bonus XP! Should probably go to Mipha. She's a little behind. Butterfly honey. Found an inn! Yay! I got a letter! Dear Violet, thanks for helping with Panda. Here's a little something to show our gratitude. Oh, I got an outing ticket. How nice. Build our muscles. Our strength will bring peace. Utopia. No, no, Fletch. That's not how that works. Oh yeah, extra damage. Let's just eat food and hopefully the next inn. Okay, I also don't like goblin ham. Let's see if you like it. Oh yeah, you think it's super duper hecky yummy. Yeah. No, Fletch, that's not how that works. Not how any of that works. Ugh, I don't have enough for a weapon. Set off. Yes. I got another letter. I got 3 more outing tickets. Yay! Go back there in a little bit, but more importantly, let's see what amiibos I can get, because I know my Animal Crossing RFC codes don't work, but I bought some for Breath of the Wild, and they count as as Zelda amiibos, so maybe we can get some to work, hmm? Tickets for that one. Oh my gosh, I have to keep going back and talking to them? Oh, this is gonna take forever. this one's a goblin, so I don't know if this one will count. Gosh, this is gonna take a while, everyone. I have like 20 of these things. Not including my real amiibos. I'm trying to understand. I wonder if Jack did this off screen, because if he did, I think I understand why. Clothing. Oh, that's so cool. Oh my gosh, I love it. Interesting, everyone. I didn't realize that to do these, I'd have to do them one by one, and it would be so long. I'm so sorry. I got Zelda's clothing now. That's cute. Zelda's gonna be one of my group that I put through. I might make her the next one. Yeah, I'm sorry that everyone can hear my Discord blips. I made it so it was showing that I was a streamer, so it should mute those, but it still doesn't for some reason. Terribly sorry. Oh my goodness. We're almost halfway there, everyone. Many amiibos as Jack does. I have amiibo cards. It's
too bad that the Animal Crossing ones don't count. Because if they did, we'd be rolling in them. How's everyone's day, though? As I continue to do this. I'm so sorry for you, Fletch. Are you at least able to, like, stretch out? Ganondorf's clothing. Oh my gosh, why are there so many Discord blips? I'm gonna find them and break off their Nico Nico kneecaps. Fletch, don't send me pro controllers. Sir. Are you in the back seat though, Fletch? Are you not able to like stretch out in the back seat? I might have to mute the Squidians Discord because that's the one that's blipping. Excuse me while I do that real quickly, everyone. I'm so sorry. It's too expensive, Fletch. Stop that. It's both, Fletch. I had to mute both of them. I understand that you might not see the one that was blowing up for me in the Squidiots one. I got special eyes, Fletch. Special eyes. You leave Arusha out of this!
Wait a minute. No, 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 no. I don't agree to this. I sent a picture into a special chat somewhere that had a picture of it was a person on like Tumblr or something asking if all girls walk around and just think about this, and it was a picture of a cute anime girl with the thought bubble that just was like, yeah, peggable. And I'm just like, lol. Don't worry, Missing. Fletch isn't bullying Arusha. They're bullying me! Cards, and then it's just my two physical amiibos. I want to get another amiibo for my birthday, but that's still a couple of months away. Everyone has such pretty amiibos. Oh no, I hit the wrong button, I'm a fool. Oh, they're playing Sea of Thieves with a friend today. Birthdays in October, Fletch. I'll probably have a birthday stream like Legion did. Okay. Now we just have my two amiibos left. Samus first. And my next one. I might get the Smash Bros. Amiibo cards. No, they're just playing by themselves. The new pass in Sea of Thieves started, so he's just playing with some friends. Amiibo. There we go, 3 game tickets. Now we can go about our business. Thank you. defense level 11. Okay. Oh, I don't have any. Maybe we can give. Whoa. Oh my gosh, it drops them down automatically. That actually makes me sad. I kind of wanted that their stuff to be useful. Okay, well, let's just keep going. Oh, really? Headgear. That's right, I got nothing for appearance for weapons. We gotta save Zelda's clothes because I'm gonna get Zelda. So. Oh my god, it gives her a beard too. That's so funny. Just do nothing then. We'll give her very dark armor. There we go. I'm so sorry that your switch is dead, Fletch. Gonna snag you. Drink it! Potion bottle.
Smells kind of funny.
Drink it anyway. Gobble, gobble, gobble it.
Oh! Yay!
Brimming with strength. Strunk. just like goblin ham. So I can't imagine the two-star version went any better.
Ding dong. Someone's at the door.
Seems like you've got some company.
Who is it?
It's a new adventurer. Defeating the Dark Lord would be difficult with just the two of you. So I called a new adventurer to come and join your party. Be ready with a warm welcome. Be sure to play nicely and make Zelda feel welcome. I thought I called one more companion. I wonder what happened. Well, I'm sure you'll get everyone together eventually. For now, you're a party of three. Ha ha. Ha ha.
If I'm not typing, I'm feeling out over my own ideas.
What? I'm tuckered out after all that traveling. Fletch, your phone said perish. wish? Good old HP Bananarama. I don't think I've got the horse yet. What cat class? There's a cat class? Wait, don't tell me any spoilers, okay? I don't know anything about the game. I only know about the horse because Jack, I know, got a horse, and so did the Squidiots. Sprinkle this mysterious powder to restore MP. You've awakened a new power. Without MP, your skills and magic won't be of much use to you. You'll need to watch MP gauge to win your battles. Make sure to refill using MP sprinkles before you run out. You can use MP sprinkles during any cast this time. But MP sprinkles don't last forever, you know. So sprinkle wisely. Thank you.
second outing ticket.
Missing.
Let's see. Oh, they're full, so we can't even give them it. So let's give it more to Mifa. All the magic. And I know all of my stuff.
Well, look who it is. You just keep tearing up like a bad penny. That was a good one. Well, since you want it so much, let's dance.
Hold it right there. Hold it right there. Who is it?
Who dies? Oh, should I make it Midna or should I make it Impa? Say sus, lol. Should I make it this Impa? And I still have this Impa. I don't like that one as much. Impa or... Oh my goodness, where did it go? Hold on, wait a minute. I mean, I also have your Bosa. But Midna? Or Impa? No, I need Leon for something else. Or this version of Midna. I mean, Saria was a sage. Midna one? Okay. Gotta find Midna one. Holy heck. That one? Isabel. Oh my gosh. Do we want to do Isabel? That would be funny. Isabel, okay. I think I agree. Isabel would be funny right here. Oh, it's too late. I'm already in. So you're the Dark Lord I've been hearing so much about. Say, Sus, thank you for joining our beautiful magical squad. I'm glad you're enjoying your time here. I'll be doing Meetopia every Monday until we finish this story. I do Spin the Wheel Wednesdays, coming up here soon. Friday and the weekend, I do fun games with friends. But back to Meetopia. I don't think I can do a Isabel voice, so we'll just have to give her something. You won't be getting her away for much longer. Not if I have anything to say about it.
Didn't anyone ever tell you nobody likes a party pooper? I might just let you live this time. Bye for now.
And breathe.
How do you do?
They call me Isabel.
I'm a traveling mage.
I'm Violet Barb. There's this voice in my head that talks to me on occasion, tells me to do things I don't necessarily agree with it, but, you know, they say they're an angel, so I think I gotta listen to them. At least that's what churches used to tell me. You know, maybe they're the voice of God, right? Anyway, I'm me. Hi.
Intriguing. So you're on a quest to defeat the Dark Lord.
Yeah, but...
But you feel you're not quite strong enough. I sense a strange power within you, though. You might not think it's much at the moment. But continue journey, and you'll grow and grow. So just hang in there.
Got it!
If fortune is on your side, we'll meet again. Till then, except that I really don't want to meet you again, you're kind of creepy.
Bye, friend! Bye! Bye, new friend!
Yo, we gotta have...
We gotta select a new person. Whoa. The Mr. Bacon Hair the Collector Inc. channel? Wow. That's a lot. Hello and welcome to my stream. Thank you for the follow. Do you take codes? I don't know what that means. The leader of Siros Soldier. Hold on. Yeah, that's not who I want. Black Soldier. Royal Support right. Royal Support left. Okay, no. I want the Siros Soldier to be no other. Then I need it to be Kronk. And then let's see. I have Phineas. Do I have Ferv? If not, I might have to go hunting for him because I thought I did. I don't. I have to find out who has Phineas and Ferb. I don't. Okay. I thought. Nope. I thought I got it from a friend. So. Receive access codes. But, like, access codes to what? Like, I don't understand. Slowly. It might be Arusha. Arusha has a lot of Mimi. A lot of Mimi characters. I didn't get Phineas from him. Oh goodness, this might take me a moment. I don't remember. Oh! I mean, yes? Might take forever. Did I just see Fletcher?
Ooh.
Fletcher.
We're gonna get Fletcher here in a bit. How do I have Phineas but not Ferb? More importantly, who did I grab it from? Lovies is locked. Is it Blingy? I mean, there's a great chance it's Blingy, but... Oh, I got Phoenix. He doesn't have her. Oh, no. Well, we can't have Phineas without her. So let's choose new people. Let's make them. Yeah. Yori. We'll go find Sans in a minute. Let's do... Yes. Okay. Proceed. Let's see, who had Sans? Is it Blingy? Blingy has a lot of... Yeah. There you go. Yeah, that sounds about right. Don't worry, we're gonna use Kool-Aid later. We still need to get our fourth person. No, I used to do the demo, but now I have the real version, and I decided to start from scratch. You won't be getting your way for much longer. Dark Lord, ooh woo, couldn't even dish up a good comeback. So cool. I want to be that cool someday. Yeah. Jack, you missed the beginning of the stream. I used you in the beginning. Hello, Jack. I hope you enjoy me playing Miitopia. Cumulus clouds. You should see my Dark Lord, Jack. They look pretty heckin' cool. Level. Yay!
I don't feel so good, Mr. Stark.
Well, you and Princess Waluigi are in hiding.
Fitting her so to get Jack.
Swoop! Sweet! Smack-a-maroo! Don't heal! You're a bad person! You're doing bad work! Sir? No, don't. Princess Zelda! Wow! Okay, goodbye, Jack. Thank you for stopping by!
Splatons? Are you talking about...
Splatoon? Am I good? Miitopia chat channel?
No, it's okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do the voice like that. Oh no, Fletch.
You're falling to sing Powish. Powish.
Oh,
free game tickets. Let's go! Found an inn! Yay! Finally! Our last person. She's gonna be Link.
I didn't know. Fletch, why didn't you tell me you lived in a cat?
Stick would be heckin' cool.
When I said the broomstick would be heckin' cool, I didn't mean give me the broomstick. Well, so now you have broom. Equip it. Go sweep the castle. Okay, let's try again. Okay. We gotta get Link leveled up. Gotta try once more. Hopefully getting another generous helping so that Link can level up the correct way.
Please, generous helping, please, 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 please. Oh, no, I hit the wrong thing. Oh, goodness. Is it okay if you post it and then I access it the next time I need to make party members? Because I only have about an hour left to stream. Well, menu? Yeah, that's the wrong button. Set off now. Say, Sus, are you by chance in either the Squidiot's Discord or Jack's Jacojin's Discord? Because I did not think about the fact that you probably can't post links or whatever in here, if you can't. Do I have a Discord server? I am working on it. I need to finish getting the bots set up and working the correct way before I open up my Discord server to everyone. But it is in the making. I even had art commissioned for the server icon. Guys, we're on a roll now. Little get it? Cause rolly, rolly, rolly. Hmm.
Faceless, do you have a Discord in general? Like, a Discord account? Because then I could... Eddie is a friend.
Let me know if you don't get it.
Wait, how do we let you know if we didn't get it?
Well,
this is for you.
A sofa.
But they're traveling. Who wants an obligation like a sofa?
Your title? Karusai? Karuso?
Apparently I like good old Choco Rock.
Oh! Ignol. You change your name so often. I'm so sorry. Pero. No. None of those look fun. Let's do cinema.
That's because I scanned like 20 something amiibo NFC cards. It took us a long time because you gotta talk to them individually. You sure, Fletch? You sure it's okay? You should stretch your legs, Fletchy. Yeah, he has the Mario 64 version. Sparkles, like, if they renew every time. Oh yeah, wrong button. Oh yeah, they do renew every time. Cool. So we found them in. Sleepy Mifa. Stop! That's a lie! Fletch. Arusha would not agree on that. You probably asked Arusha something like, wouldn't this be perfect for Violet? Not that you want to be a sassy little sussy baka. My controller is fine. Don't worry, Fletch.
Well, we're gonna go fishing with Link and Mipha.
She's a fish. A jerky. Ham. Fudgy, what is BS? Sir?
My controller is fine, just because it gives me a little bit of struggle. Doesn't mean anything. Listen, my controller just doesn't like me, Fletch. It's okay. Decor, it is I, Equip. Yay. What is my controller doing to me? Well, I might have a lot of right Joy-Con drift. It likes to spin very quickly to the right. If you ever see my Splatoon, live streams, you'll see, like, without me even touching it, it'll just spin around me before I readjust it. It's okay. It just means I have to work a little harder to keep everything straight. Fudge, it feels like a lie! Fletch, it's fine. It's just challenge mode on. Wow, Fletch, why you gotta call me out like that? Yeah, you're not wrong. Rude. How rude. First, let's move these because now I want to get level 3 with everyone.
Hold on, everyone. I need to check my message real quickly. I don't like that you gave me Bro Fletch. That's crap. A strange grove. I am the wind. The whispers. Investigated. What is it? A monster jumped out. Woo-hoo. Well, it just so happens, Arusha's not the master of me. I can do whatever I want. And don't worry, Fletch. It's coming up to be the renewal of your Discord Nitro. Guess who's going to be paying for that here in a bit?
Metopian Pokemon, it's a Ditto with a knife. That's hilarious, actually.
Okay. Attack this Smile Shroom! Tell Fletch, that's me paying what I can to for you to be my moderator. Suck it. This is aiming at you, Smile Shroom. Swack! Swoot! Attack! Attack! Oh, I'm sorry. Fletch has been my moderator for the past 2 weeks. Sauteed shrooms? Got candy. Tasty.
actually seems really canon, though.
How many mods do I have? I have one. I have what? Oh, wait. I also think I moderated Jack and Blazion. I think that's it. It's true, Fletch was my very first mod.
Is that why the sitting pose is your favorite, Fletch? Is it the Triforce of Moderation? Well, I didn't mean to sell that, but that seems fine. Okay, bye. Oh yeah, Fletch, why didn't you tell me you live in a cat? I feel like that would have been useful to know, you know, just saying. Oh god, don't sit in the cat. You live in a cat cannon? Well, yeah, that sounds small. Banana. Gift of divine power. Safe spot power awaken. Ho ho. Is it me acting strangely? It can take some time to get back to normal. If you want to speed up the process, use the safe spot. You'll even get a little smaller boost to HP and MP rates. You can use the safe spot during any character's turn, but while something's in the safe spot, you'll be one team member short. Make sure you consider that. Ha
information. Goodness, Fletch is quoting me about sitting in a cat. Let's just mute the server for just a little bit longer. Thank you.
brain maker. I think you mean pain maker. Oh. Oh, look, it's a little Pikachu.
Well, we had to have Jacogen and his wife, Waluigi, together. Now we just saved her face. Princess Waluigi's in hiding with Jacogen. Mouse treat, hee hee. Oh, I want B armor. Smoosh! Thank you. time I hear that sound, I think of, from Phineas and Ferb, like, what is it? Doofenhausen Inc. Doofenshmirtz, that's right. Are you remembering to eat, Fletch? Fletch, you gotta eat! You yell at me for eating all the time! Eat! No, eat. You gotta eat. You gotta be strong. Gotta make sure you eat so that way you're in tippy-toppy shape for extra friend time. Fletch, I care about you too. That's why you gotta eat too. Food. Better eat, Edna. I'll cry. To eat too. Otherwise, how will you expect your body to heal after all the beat 'em ups you did today? Fletch. That counts as you too. Eat or I'll cry.
have such an enthusiastic mayor.
Ah, I've heard so many different songs, everyone. I rescued 50 people. I got a gift of divine power. HP sprinkles have upgraded. Yay. Ha ha. The paper's gratitude has awakened new power within you. Truly are a beacon of hope for all of Metopia. Alright, you may continue smiting monsters. Oh, and you'll get your next pack once you reach 100 people. Hop on it!
Chickies are tasty.
Duo!
Acquainted. Acquainted. We'll try for the magical robes. The silver staff is honestly my favorite.
Sorry, Fudge. Money.
Mobs, outdoor gear. Lol. I'm sorry that you're having a hard time with Hotel Wi-Fi.
Sorry, Fletch Fletch, Pet Pet. To be fair,
I think I might have mentioned calling you Fletchy to Lovie in a Discord call before that point. Lol. Well, if I'm a little honest, I'm kind of trying to get them on their note card or whatever when you go to read about them. All the items that they hate and dislike and where they are on it to kind of 100% it. It's not because I don't know that. It's just because I'm too heckin' much of an overachiever for games. I am short. Okay, we'll go play this. And then...
Oh no, I understand. Missing, don't worry. I appreciate that you care. All of that space, and I got a heckin' horrible HP Banunu. All that, and I got crappy bananas.
Screw the bananas. Going again. Okay, I know that I already got the copper wand, but my plan is to sell it so I can go get the other weapon for the other person. Wow. Ooh, I think I just got a picture from Arusha. Did I get a cat picture? This is what's important, everyone. Did I get a cat picture? Oh, Rosie, my queen. My beautiful little fluffalumper. Oh, Arusha's cats are so beautiful. Cool. Sell. Oh, is it not gonna let me sell it? Okay. Ooh, for a second. As though a salty little ham. Does have the coolest cats. Whoop. Aww. Oh my gosh, what is a baby Gloomy called? Okay, we're going to not press that button. That was dumb. We're gonna do this again so I can get money.
Thatcher, I see you on Splatoon 2. I have a battle cry. We all know what my battle cry is. Huh? It's Pewish. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire! Ah, 31 damage, heck. More bananas. Oh, I defeated 10 different kinds of monsters found in Meadopia. A warrior in the party has reached level 5. Yay! A mage in the party has reached level 5. A cleric in the party has reached level 5. A thief in the party has reached level 5. King. Yo, if I ever get like a following because like Jack refers his people of the Empire of Ojin, yo, hear me out. What if we're murderlings? Thank you. Murder.
Isn't polka dot vestments like? Isn't that what we just bought? Okay. You've collected 5 different types of vestments, the preferred clothing of the cleric. Yay!
So we meet again. Pathetic. It's not even worth the effort to crush you myself. This should be enough to finish you off.
It's a little demonling.
That pile of stone must be Greenhorn Castle, yes? And that useless king. I've got something special in store for him.
I really don't want barbs to be in my name. I mean, I understand that I'm a violet barb, Bali, and all my followers to be barbs. Ironically, I'm more cat than bird. Though birds are pretty, they deserve head pats and scritches. Wishers. Oh no! I mean, if murder things don't really work, I'd want it to be something really cute.
Yeah, Zelda? You wanna go to Link's room? I wonder why. Oh my god, that was actually really cute. I hope I caught that the way that I wanted it to.
You better be splatting them.
A chef's dagger.
You lied to me, Mipha. How could you? One face down, a few more left to go. Sharp stew. I appreciate you being here, though. We're gonna get our horsey! Fletch, can you see what's happening on my screen? I guess this will be fine. Horsey!
Oh no, I don't like plump at all. Oh, I hate shapely more. Okay, normal horsey? Cute horsey. I don't think I like easygoing horsey either. Cool horsey? Or normal horsey? Should we do normal? Or cool? Oh no, I don't want derpy one. Cool? Or normal? Okay, we'll go with cool. Let's see. Natural's okay. Oh, the bob is a little weird. I like the long one. Oh no, I don't like the mohawk. Mm-mm. Oh god, the buns are worse. Oh, good god. Okay, we're going with long. Christ. Soft, sweet, okay. Straight cut, It looks like someone grew out a tassel. No, I don't like the feathered either. Oh god. He has duck butt hair. I forgot I made it a she horse. So, oh god, do they not know what a braid looks like? That is definitely not a braid. Okay, I guess soft then. Yeah, I guess.
Hi, Blasian. Epona. Here's your song. Get the fuck right here.
What is fluffy? Like the tail fluffy? It looks horrible, Blasian. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't even realize I wasn't Blasian. He said, I'm so sorry, missing. Oh, we'll just go with soft. Ugh. Let's see, eyes. Anand? Oh, Anand's kind of... No, stop fighting me, controller, please. Controller, please! Okay. Anand is okay. Round is just a little wider. I don't like lidded. Googly? Oh, that's weird. That's what lidded should have been. Crossed. Oh no, I don't like that. I kind of like the round ones. Frost really is pretty herpaderp. The actual horse ones are too creepy. And the googly eyes look too derpy. Lidded just looks done with my shit. Then I'm not here for it. Lol, Blasian's eyes when he realizes he has to try to explain to me electronics, like, you dumb bitch. Why?
Yeah. I like the round ones. I think we're gonna save the round ones.
We can change the thick legs. Oh no. That is a chonky boy. We'll just go mid thick.
You can have a horn?
Mmm, yeah.
Oh, that one looks cute. Stubby's a little funny. Let's get the drill. That way it feels like a really cute unicorn. Aw, let's change the color. My favorite color is pink, so let's see what it looks like as pink. Oh. It has a star? Nose color. Leg color.
Oh no, a white eyes look a little cursed. No, no, no. We'll see a black. Oh. Oh.
That was terrifying.
Instead of naming it watermelon, can we name it strawberry? How do we feel about strawberry? I mean, watermelon's cool too.
First watermelon. I've decided.
Berry Malone.
Hobgobbles.
Thank you.
butt squeaks.
You cure it. Yay!
Hmm? Wait, can I not go to the seaside with the horse? That's crap. You named your house Opera? Oh God, it's cursed.
Oh no.
Absolutely cursed. Apparently, I'm a noisy dog.
Well,
can't believe good old Daddy Nintendo did that to me. You get to go to Disneyland tomorrow, Fletch. Oh my gosh. The last time I was in Disneyland, I was like 5.
Fletch, you gotta.
Well, I wish I could. I loved Disneyland when I was a kid. I loved it so much.
think you have it backwards, Fletch. I think you have it entirely backwards.
You're going to Wisconsin on the 4th of July. You'll be in the land of cheese.
Gotta have all tasty, snacky cheeses while you're there.
But, while we're at it, I think it's time to end our scene for today. I think I'm only a little bit further, and then we'll be at the castle.
But if everyone doesn't mind, let's go see if we can find a purse in the raid. If you don't mind, that is, since we have quite a few people here.
I would love to raid someone. I would love to. Is that okay with everyone that we raid someone? Let's see. Oblation's not playing Pokemon. Oh no, I guess I don't have anyone that I know of to raid. And Jack's stream isn't for another 3 hours, so I guess we won't be raiding anyone tonight. I'm terribly sorry. I was really excited. I thought maybe we might be able to raid someone tonight. But that's okay.
Bower Blitz? I don't know who that is. Let me look them up real quick. Maybe if I can spell right, heck. It doesn't look like they're streaming currently. If you wouldn't mind looking, Fletch, that'd be great. Bower Blitz. Well, I see a person called Bower Blitz, like I found them, but it doesn't look they're live right now.
So while Fletch looks, let me interact with everyone. Hi, how's your day been? My day's been pretty heckin' cool. I had work this morning in the heat, which made me really sleepy. But then when I got to come back and stream with everyone, it was really nice. And we got to have so much fun. We're almost to the castle. Let me tell you what, though. I have some fancy ideas for who to make the king and the princess. I know that there's a king and a princess, because I know that Jack became the secret lover of Princess Waluigi. You woke up at 6 a.m.? Wow, that's early. I woke up at, like 8. I got to sleep in today. But tomorrow I gotta wake up early. How's your summer been, though? I imagine Fletch being in the peaceful Zen position, just like transversing the digital universe from his third eye mindset, just going. Oh, Fletchy, who is it? Oh, we're down to only 2 viewers though, Fletchy. I don't know if it would be a good idea. We don't really have enough people for a raid.
I appreciate it, though, Fletch. Maybe we'll be able to do it next week. We'll be playing Miitopia again every Monday until we're done. I got a lot of catching up to do. The Squidiots are super ahead of me. And Jacogen is super hecka mega ahead of me. And then Wednesday we're going to spin the wheel again and we're going to see what game we're going to get. Loki, I hope it's not Breath of the Wild again. Well, I kind of hope that it's Breath of the Wild again because I have the NFC codes. And I think that would be a fun time for the next Breath of the Wild. But I'm going to take Miitopia off of the wheel. And I think I'm going to put, Burr. My brain went burr just now on what game I'm going to replace it with. But you'll see. It's going to be a fun time. So I'm going to say goodbye, everybody. See you on Wednesday. Have a great day. And I hope that every day is joyful. Goodbye. Oh, that's probably what was going to be added. Smash to the wheel. The wiggity wheel. I think I was going to add Smash, or maybe I was going to add Smash to my weekends. I don't remember. I'll let y'all know.